Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
Once they are gone, they are more precious and lovable than ever. Jenna Bush Hager, daughter of President George W. Bush and granddaughter of President George H. W. Bush has penned a wonderful book paying tribute to her grandparents in a positive, moving manner that will not fail to bring back memories and sprout a few tears of the readers who enjoy this highly personal story. The reader will laugh and cry with Jenna Bush as she relates the influences her grandparents had on her. Jenna and Harold Welch are her maternal grandparents, and while they don't have airports, highways, or schools named for them, they had a tremendous influence on Jenna and her twin sister growing up in Midland and then all over the world. Her lasting memory of them is the code of conduct they lived by. They were proud, humble, and kind, she recalls. She called them Grammy and Pa. They never posted rules on doors. And yet I watched them live by their own codes, and I learned from them, she writes. Her lasting lessons from them. Kindness is more valuable than any fortune, and smile at everybody you see. Her fraternal grandparents were, of course, President Bush and his wife Barbara Bush. They were Gampy and Ganny to her. She continues to admire their humility and kindness under tremendous personal pressure. They set guidelines, sometimes in writing, for their grandkids to follow. Her lasting lessons from them include these quotes. Nobody likes an overbearing big shot, and don't be afraid to shed a tear when your heart is broken. Of course, growing up in the world spotlight as a teenager in Texas can be hard. When Jenna and her twin sister were caught underage drinking in a restaurant bar in Austin, her Ganny didn't fret or scold them when the media types came calling. Her answer, oh, they're just like their father, Texas governor at the time. The book is full of lovable memories, and Jenna reveals her experiences with her grandparents as if she is talking to you personally. The chapter titled Times I Have Cried is a moving tribute to life. Another, A Letter from Ganny on Barbara's and My Birthday, reveals the love a grandmother has for her granddaughters who are growing up much too quick for her.